Hello and welcome back. I'm gonna play some Dead Space 2 tonight. Chapter 3. I didn't even realize that I had beaten Chapter 2 until I got to the save point, so. I mean, I don't know if we're like 10% through 50, 100, like, I don't know how far to. Chapter 3 that I am. We're about to find out, so. Also, I don't know how many chapters are in the game. Could be. What was. The first one was 12, I believe. I'm pretty sure. Ah, man, I don't know, because. 14 sounds right, too. Did just get this pulse rifle. Just seems like it's gonna be pretty sweet. If it's like anything the first game's pulse rifle was. And a bunch of friggin' babies attacked me there. So 92. Can I fix that? Okay. Now let's go down. More of like a, I would say it's more like a gears, like, but it's not a shotgun. Sorry. We got this. Where we going? Oh my god. That was one of those babies. Kind of looks like the Mega Man.
Hey Dana, there's this crazy guy that keeps contacting me. I saw him back at the hospital.
Nolan Strauss. He was a patient in the project, just like you.
Yeah? Well, why was he there? What does he want?
He's a psychopath, Isaac. Stay clear of him. He murdered his own wife and child.
Okay, I'll be careful.
Yeah, I feel like that's a lie. Is that this, like, oh, there's Unitology, I see it. Is this called the Sprawl, this, like, colony?
Attention, this is Director Tideman. A station-wide emergency is in effect.
Convergence is nigh. guess. Well, this is I'm assuming the Unitology building. I love this. I meant that hacking. Whatever that hacking minigame is. That's what I'm on the fence about. I don't know.
Dana,
it's okay.
I thought you were routing me to residential. This looks like a Unitology recruitment center. Am I still on track?
Yes. There's an old maintenance access point in there that'll take you through the waste disposal system and into the Cassini Towers. Stay sharp.
Oh, this could be no doubt a fucking nightmare. There's another text log. Somebody just left $1,000 just sitting on the table. That's an exit. Oh no, I fucked up. Oh, they laid that trap for me. Just grappling with the fact that I just curb stomped a zombie baby. Damn, that was a pretty nasty trap. They did a good job with that. I immediately fell for it. I love this either. It was kind of cool the first time. But they've been doing it maybe a little too much. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Boxes over here. I'm gonna assume that means something. Who's this?
Okay. Whoever sees this, listen up. You can use kinesis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot it back at. Watch. Watch. Stayed alive 3 hours using this trick. See? Just shoot it back at them. I'm gonna bleed out soon. I got clipped pretty bad earlier. So I hope this helps you out. Whoever you are.
It definitely would have helped out. Except that I think we already did. We already learned that, right? Okay. Zero G. is where they like to come from. That we're gonna save. I'm always gonna save one now because they had that power node door. I don't remember. Yeah, they did. I think they did have it. Okay. I feel like there's a trap coming. Fuck, I just know it. Did I? No, we both traded. They're definitely much faster and much more aggressive this time. Yeah, I'm gonna try and use that when I can, because it's gonna save me some ammo. Zero gravity. Click and or launch and land. Ah, okay. Oh, I thought it was about to be like a whole thing. About to turn this on, I'm assuming. It's a fan. What in the world? Oh, okay. Oh, wait, oh. Okay. Okay, I see where I'm supposed to go. Okay. Fuck. I hear somebody. I definitely hear them. Fuck. I didn't trust it was dead. Okay, I know that to be a power source, but I don't know where it goes. We'll figure it out in a second. A lot of money, but I think that was a conductor too. Okay, alright, I don't know if it was worth it, but there we go, okay. That we know from the first game. I like this ride suit. It looks fucking sweet. Oh, how nice of them. Something bad happened. He just fucking cartwheel juke me. Ah, shit. That's like so horrifying. Like, come join us. You just flush? I knew it. It's always worth that one. Why do they keep doing this? Why does he got a bag over his head? It's weird, right? Oh no. It just took me right to a cutscene. Something popped. I heard it. Where is it? Oh, okay. Okay, well, we gotta go see what's down here. This looks like it's gonna be a thing again. Okay, so another guy with a bag on his head. This feels like they didn't get killed by necromorphs, so what happened? Now wait, why do Titan soldiers want to find me? Like, okay, I guess I'm escaping. Fuck. Can they come through here? Because one was definitely up there. Oh no. Oh no, that closed. Fuck. Fuck, I saw it, but I didn't see it in time. That was an ugly exchange. Javelin spheres? Okay. Damn, I walked right into that with no fucking plan, no idea. What is exactly happening here? Okay, that feels a little better. That was weird. Another one, like, these people killed themselves. Chapter 4, let's go.
Dana, the Church of Unitology? Why here?
It's one of the few places on Titan Station that Tidemen can't monitor. Separation of church and state.
No, Dana, we shouldn't be in here. This is the last place we want to be right
Isaac,
now.
Isaac! My brother died trying to rescue you. This is important. This will work. I'm in a safe room at the top of the church. Meet me there, okay?
Who was her brother? Was it Franco? Because if so, then I fucking definitely don't trust her. Alright, well, let's go find the save. Chapters are pretty short, to be honest. I didn't expect it. Alright, weird. I mean, I guess this is like a cult church, so bound to get weirder for sure. Okay. Gotta save in here. Hey, alright. We got a bench. We got some fucking masks from Crash Bandicoot. Damn, 28 minutes? Damn, these are short. These are definitely shorter chapters. Alright, now we got some things. Pulse rounds we want to keep. These we want to sell. I don't know, maybe I should keep some. I feel like I'm doing pretty good on money. Let's keep them. Not doing good on ammo for the plasma cutter. We're gonna bank two of those. We're gonna sell this. Alright. And I think we'll come back to that. Oh no, we're gonna sell that. Okay, I'm seeing now. Power nodes. That's what we want. I don't want the hacker suit. Okay, we'll do 3. We'll keep 20 grand on deck. That's how you kill necromorphs responsibly. So plasma cutter, we want to do 2 here. Right, alright. That's what we set up last time. Set that up. And we keep one for... We keep one. Always keep one. You know what? I think we gotta buy some ammo. I had to buy a little bit. All right. Well, that is chapter 3 of Dead Space 2. Thought it'd be longer. Wasn't. It was good though. As always, they're all pretty good. So far, well, I mean, we only had 3, so. Yeah, we'll end it here. Thanks for watching, guys. If you liked the video, please consider subscribing. It helps out the channel a bunch. And I'll be back soon with chapter 4. I'll see you next time.